Are you on the run?
There's one more influence that should be noted in the band's history, and that is the influence of my grandfather, Mr. Shorty Medlock, who is the writer of Train Train, which is on the Strikes album, Tom Catton, which you had the Fox Chase on that album, and also on the Marauder album, Rattlesnake Rock and Roller. His influence comes from the blues, the early blues, like Black Blues, Mississippi Delta Blues, and which is the ladle for today's modern music. There's a old saying in our country, and that is the blues had a baby and they called it rock and roll. Other influences even today is like for myself and Charlie and the guys, Greg and Jackson, is Eric Clapton, Jimi Hendrix, Jeff Beck, Jimmy Page, singers, great singers like Robert Plant, Rod Stewart, and especially numero uno for all of us is the great Mr. Paul Rodgers. And all these influences make up today, right now, the band's overall influences in what makes us our music today.